Hey guys, this is the last day of my trip to Colorado, and I'm on the way back home. I have, by my GPS, 179 miles left. I'm in Tennessee, heading to Chattanooga from Nashville. I left Colorado yesterday morning, spent night in somewhere between Kansas City and St. Louis, and it's almost 6 p.m. right now, and I cannot sit on this bike anymore. My butt hurts like hell. Let's see, so far, total mileage of this trip, 3,769. Moving time, 67 hours. Nine days. Whatever that is today. Well, I was basically riding every day, all day. Of course, not as many miles when I was up there. But, you know, still riding, getting on the bike every morning at around 9 o'clock. And getting off the bike around 5, 6. It was a lot of fun. Today is kind of the toughest day of all the trip, kind of, because there's nothing really nice going on. Scenery is kind of boring, and traffic is kind of heavy. So today's the worst day of the trip, I have to say. Just trying to get home and don't look at the GPS how many miles is left too much, because it seems like it's not moving fast enough. But it was a great trip. I enjoyed it a lot. I just wish I'm at home already. But less than 200 miles, so I'll be there soon. Thanks for watching. If you didn't see my Iron Butt 1000 videos, look it up. But that's what I did on the way up there. And thank you for watching my channel, and come back to see some more. I'm sure I'll be posting more videos in the near future. My bike was great. I'm riding long distance on it with no problems. Getting up there, riding, very rough trails. My bike can take it all with the heavy luggage and everything. This bike can take you anywhere you want, and when you get there, you can take it to nasty trails and rocky roads and whatever. This bike will do it. So, once again, proved to be a great choice for touring bike. I'm sure it's not as comfortable as BMW RT1200 or whatever those big touring bikes are. But definitely, this is the bike if you like to go off-road and at the same time ride long distances. This is a great compromise. this bike can do it all. So hopefully I'll make it home in one piece. The last 200 miles, nothing will break, hopefully, and I'll make up. You know, after my trip, I settle down. I'll make a video, talk about the tire choice and maybe some other stuff on my bike. What I think works, it doesn't work, but what happened. So thanks for watching again, and I'll talk to you in my next video.